these Cria are trying to confuse me. They're all stood by the wrong mums. So I am going to talk to you today about the lovely Onyx. This is Onyx. She looks a little fawn, but actually I think her base colour is white with the lovely dark eye markings and a few fawn spots in her fibre. She is a full sister to Valet Bullseye last year, if you remember Valet Bullseye. Mum is Claudia, Dad is Harrison. She doesn't want to stand and talk to me at all. She's hiding behind Gianni there. So I am planning on keeping her. She has nice fibre. I like her genetics. Mum Claudia was one we bred many years ago. She's one of our older girls now. And her fibre, we've only entered one fleece show, and her fibre actually did very well in that. So nice fibred mum, nice fibred dad, and nice fibred Cria. And she's so pretty. What's not to like about her? See if I can get in, show you her face. That's not your mum, little Onyx. That was why you saw that little kind of almost spit given to her by Cyan. Cyan is not her mum. Cyan's saying, leave me alone. Then we've got Clary just here. Clary's not her mum either. Her mum's black. You're going to just give us a little look. Stood nearer to us is Whiskey. She's determined to not help me with filming, isn't she? But you can see why I like her. Very, very sweet. And we shall certainly keep her another year or two and see how she grows up. Thank you, Onyx. You going to put your ears up before we say goodbye? I think not, somehow. Maybe that's because Mum is Claudia, and of course Claudia always has her ears down, even more than that.